baggage.
Oh, come on. This is good enough. Jesus! Come on, will you relax? Freaking psycho. There. You happy now?
What is moral fiber? I mean, it's funny. I used to think it was always telling the truth, doing good deeds, you know, basically being a fucking Boy Scout. But lately I've been seeing it differently. Now I think that moral fiber is about finding that one thing you really care about. That one special thing that means more to you than anything else in the world. And when you find her, you fight for her. You risk it all. You put her in front of everything. Your future, your life, all of it. And maybe the stuff you do to help her isn't so clean. You know what? It doesn't matter. Because in your heart, you know that the juice is worth the squeeze. That's what moral fiber is all about.
Why would you want to marry me for anyhow?
So I can kiss any time I want.
Money. Just a guess, but I'm thinking the words joint checking flashing in your head right now.
What is it about you Southern girls? You can't make the right decisions, you tried all the wrong ones.
At least I fight for what I want.
Oh, what do you want, Melanie? I don't even think you know.
You're the first boy I ever kissed, Jake. And I want you to be the last.
Maybe you and I had our chance.
Fine, have it your way, you stubborn ass!
What you want to be married to me for, anyhow?
So I can kiss you anytime I want.
It's us. Come on. There you go. That's a good girl.
Right here, yeah.
It's got it. It's got it. Come on.
That's a good girl.
Good girl. It's gonna be okay. There you go. That's good. Now, we're gonna go now. We're gonna get you in the car.
Are you okay?
Now!
It's coming.
Good. Let him come. Let him come now.
It's coming through my skin. Just get out of my skin, please.
It's okay. I'm right here. I'm right here now. It's okay.
Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
No.
It's a lovely poem. What was it?
So Whitman. See, when he was a little kid, he used to stutter real bad.
Dad?
So, well, you did.
I didn't know that.
God, I stammered.
Stammered, stutter, what's the difference? Couldn't understand a damn thing he said, so I got him to read him poetry out loud. It wasn't very pretty at first, but then his stutter went away.
Well, it's a good idea, that poetry.
Yeah, I thought so.
We'll do it.
Hey, I'm a bird.
Stop it. Stop it now. You're a bird.
Now say you're a bird too.
you're a bird, I'm a bird.
Because I want you. I want all of you, forever. You and me, every day.
I remember now. It was us. It was us.
Oh, my darling. Oh, my sweetheart. I love it so much.
You and I go.